Let's get ready to welcome and greet all these outstanding athletes. Let's welcome the young man from Region 1, representing the states of Arizona, California, Hawaii, and Nevada. Fire Kids Sports Center, the Darien U.S. Gymnastics Training Center, California Sports Center, California Sports Center Great Oaks, Central Coast Gymnastics, Dauntless Athletics, Desert Gymcats, Elevate Gymnastics Academy, Extreme Gymnastics Team of California, Go For It USA, Gymcats of Nevada, Gymnastics Nevada, Gymnastics Olympica, Gymnastics Unlimited of California, Hawaiian Island Twisters, Head Over Heels of California, Liberty Gymnastics Training Center, New Hope Academy of Gymnastics, George Valley Gymnastics, Oroville Gymnastics, Kate Gymnastics Academy, Boston Sports Center of California, Jackson Honey Comedian, FCEGA Gymnastics, Soco Elite Gymnastics, Southwest Gymnastics, Stanford Boys Gymnastics, Technique Gymnastics of California, USA Youth Fitness Center, Victory Gymnastics Academy, McDonald's Journal School of Gymnastics, of Arizona. Now, let's welcome our athletes from Region 2, representing Alaska, Idaho, Montana, Oregon, Washington. They are from Avant Tours Gymnastics, Black Hills, Cascade Elite, Stanford Gymnastics, Malibu Gymnastics, and Chippewa Gymnastics Academy, Central Gymnastics Center, Metropolitan Gymnastics, Mount Helmet Gymnastics, Autonomic Athletic Club, Bart Connor Gymnastics, CG Gymnastics, Champion Gymnastics Academy, Great Shot Athletic Club, Cypress Academy Gymnastics, Dynamo Gymnastics, Eagle Gymnastics Academy, Eagles Wings Athletics, Edge Gymnastics, Emerald City Gymnastics, Houston Gymnastics, Gymnastics of the North Louisiana, Infinity Bound Gymnastics, and Iron Cross Gymnastics, as well as Nova Gymnastics, Oklahoma City, Pride Gymnastics, Driftwood Gymnastics Club, Rock Solid Athletics, Roller Ballard and Gatewood, Dublin Gymnastics Academy, Inclusive Center, Star Center Gymnastics, Texas Champion Gymnastics, Thorpe Gymnastics Center, United Elite Gymnastics is here, WOGA, World Champion Center, and Zero Gravity Gymnastics. Once again, those are all the fine young men from Region 3. Jam Hop Gymnastics. gymnastics in cheer. The Bloor Gymnastics Club of Wisconsin, M&M Gymnastics, Metro Stars Gymnastics, Minnesota Valley Gymnastics, Minnetonka Hopkins Gymnastics, Nebraska School of Gymnastics, North Shore Gymnastics Association, Omega School of Gymnastics, Salto Gymnastics Center, to welcome our athletes from Region 5. They are from Above the Bar Gymnastics, Acro Gymnastics and Dance Fun and Fitness, Aerial Gymnastics Club, Bridge Gymnastics Elite Training Center, Buffalo Grove Gymnastics Center, Champaign Gymnastics Academy, Chicago Park District, DeVos School of Gymnastics, Gymnastics in cheer, Flying High Gymnastics, Getter Twin Stars USA, Bryson Sports Academy, Chicago Gymnastics Club and Dance Studio, Illinois, Gymnastics Michiana, Gymnastics Training Center of Michigan, Gymnastics Training Center of Ohio, Gymnastics Florida, Hawkins Valley Gymnastics, Infinity Gymnastics Academy, and Integrity Gymnastics of Ohio, as well as International Gymnastics Academy, Lakeshore Academy, Michigan Academy of Gymnastics, Michigan Elite Gymnastics Academy, Mid-Michigan Gymnastics USA, Mills Gymnastics USA, Oak Park Gymnastics, Olympia Gymnastics Academy, Olympic Youth Gymnastics, Pinnacle Gymnastics of Trent Elite, Prairie Gymnastics Club, Premier Gymnastics Academy, Premier Gymnastics Academy West, Queen City Gymnastics, State Sports Club, The Gym Spot, Triad Gymnastics of Indiana, Trinity Academy of Gymnastics, Ultimate Gymnastics of Gurnee of Illinois, and World Class Gymnastics Center of Illinois. It is now time to welcome our gymnasts from Region 6. Breakfast American Gymnastics, Daggett Gymnastics, Ellis School of Gymnastics, Granite State Gymnastics, Gymnastics of Forest, Massachusetts, Gymnastics Learning Center, Gymnastics Village, Interstate Gymnastics, Pizza Gymnastics, Massachusetts Elite Gymnastics Academy, New England Academy of Gymnastics, New Era Gymnastics, New Hampshire Academy of Artistic Gymnastics, Ocean State School of Gymnastics, Assistant Sports Academy Club, Blaze Gymnastics, Bright Raven Gymnastics, and Ridley Gymnastics, Chelsea Pierce, EMA Beretta, Fairland Sports and Five Complex, Sports Gymnastics, PA, Gymland Arena Gymnastics, Gymnastics Training Center of Rochester, Hanover Gymnastics, High Performance Gymnastics, Hot Shot Gymnastics of New York, Jennings Fuller Gymnastics, Lake Erie Gymnastics Academy, Federal Gymnastics Academy, Monmouth Gymnastics, Montgomery County Gymnastics, Aragon National Training Center, Partex, Premier Gymnastics and Cheer Academy, Freshman Gymnastics Academy, Rebounders, Rochester Gymnastics Academy of New York, Sportsplex Gymnastics, Summer Gymnastics Center, Surgeons Elite Gymnastics, Twisters Gymnastics, U.S. Gymnastics Development Center, United Gymnastics, Australian Dance and Gymnastics Center, World Class Gymnastics Academy, and World Cup Gymnastics. It's now time to welcome and greet our young men from Region 8, representing the state of Florida, Georgia, North Carolina, South Carolina, Tennessee, Virginia, and West Virginia. They are from Above the Bar Gymnastics Academy, Apollo Gymnastics of Virginia, Apollo School of Gymnastics of Florida, Armory Gymnastics Center, Atlanta School of Gymnastics, Bochy's Gymnastics, Capital Gymnastics, Cartersville Twister, Charlotte Gymnastics Academy, Cobb Challengers Gymnastics, Evo Gymnastics, First Coast Gymnastics, Virgin White Gymnastics, Flip Force Gymnastics, Florida Gymnastics Training Center, Foothills Gymnastics Training Center, Gallagher Gymnastics, Georgia Gymnastics Academy 28, GMS Gymnastics Institute, Gold Coast Gymnastics, Gym Force ATC, USA of Florida, Jim Strada Gymnastics School, Jim Tech Academy, Harkness School of Gymnastics, Gymnastics Academy, High Point Gymnastics Academy, Houston Gymnastics Center of the JCC, the Floors of Tampa, Lake Norman Gymnastics Academy, Langley Gymnastics, MGA Gymnastics, North Metro Gymnastics Center, Oldsmar Boys Gymnastics Club, Orlando Metro, Park Avenue Gymnastics of Florida, Premier Athletic Knoxville, Prestige Gymnastics, Roswell Gymnastics, Sun Country Gymnastics, Tag USA Gymnastics, Cataroo Gymnastics, Triumph Gymnastics, Twister Gymnastics, Universal Gymnastics, West Virginia Gymnastics Training Center, World Extreme Gymnastics this year, Senate Gymnastics, and Indian Gymnastics. And finally, let's welcome our young men from Region 9, Utah, Wyoming. They are from Pistol 280 Gymnastics, Maritime Training Center, All American Gymnastics, Colorado Athletic Training School, Colorado Training Center, Eagle Ridge Gymnastics, Frontier Gymnastics, Chief Force Gymnastics Academy, Gold Cup Gymnastics, Gold Gymnastics, USA Gymnastics World, and Extreme Altitude Gymnastics. Ladies and gentlemen, here are all of your 2017 Junior Olympic Ladies and gentlemen, and our gymnasts as well, to honor our flag, our country, and our freedom, and those who protect and defend that freedom, both past and present, please rise if you are able.